Downloading videos from Facebook is a lot harder than it looks, but I have found a way that you can download anybody's video, even if it's in a private group on Facebook, and I'm going to show you how coming up, because I'm Owen Video.
Owen Video!
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Video Spot. I'm Owen Video, and this is the only channel on YouTube where you'll get the tips, tricks, and tactics that you need to grow your business with online video. If that sounds like the kind of stuff that you're into, then smash that subscribe button like the Hulk.
That was really aggressive.
Look, there's a lot of really cool videos floating around Facebook, and sometimes you might want to pull those videos off of Facebook and repurpose them or make comments on them or even react to them. The problem is downloading videos from Facebook is incredibly hard. And by hard, I mean impossible. But I've found a really cool free website that'll help you to download videos off of Facebook and use them responsibly in your own videos. I've been using this software for a long time, but they just introduced a Facebook application that allows you to pull videos from Facebook, and you're even able to download live videos that have been broadcast inside of a private group.
Thank you!
Want to check it out? I'm waiting for your answer. Okay, let's get started. I'm going to go to my computer screen. Okay, so just to give you an idea of what I'm looking at here, I'm scrolling through my Facebook news feed and I'll see my buddy Kent's got a video up here, and I open up my options and you see there's no option for me to download. And this is a live video. As I'm continuing to scroll, I see another video again, and there's no option for me to download. So what we need to do is go to a website called KeepVid.com. Now, we've used this in the past to download videos from YouTube, but what you may not have known is that there is a plugin that you can install into your Chrome browser. It's free. And when you get that extension, you're able to download videos right from Facebook, and you can download them from anywhere on Facebook. So whether you've got a PC or a Mac, you want to click on that button, run through the steps of installation and get that installed into your browser. Now, KeepVid is a really cool site with a lot of great features, but it can be a little spammy. So I'm going to just walk you through the installation of the plugin real quick. Once it downloads, you're just going to click that and you're going to walk through some of these steps right here. You'll drag this into your applications. Open up your applications and you're going to find the KeepVid Pro installer. Just click on that. Once the plugin is installed, then you have a two-step process that you have to walk through. Number one is you need to add Tampermonkey to Google Chrome, and KeepVid actually works within from inside Tampermonkey. So you're gonna add that to your Google Chrome, and then after that, you'll install the KeepVid Pro extension to Tampermonkey. So when it's all said and done, you're gonna have a little icon like this in your address bar, and then you can turn this on. Now we'll go back to Facebook and we can start downloading videos. This is a perfect example because this is a video right here from my private group, which means there's really no way for anybody to download it. And you'll see that it's got this bar above that. I can click on that and it will give me the option to download the MP4. I'll rename it to something like, you know, test video. It downloads the MP4. See, and this is what I mean with KeepVid. Like, all this stuff kind of pops up. You don't need to update your flash player. So I'm just going to cancel that and get rid of that. Okay, so don't be fooled by that stuff, guys. It's just spam. But look, that's what they do. They offer you free stuff and there's tons of advertisements on it. Okay, but just X out of all that stuff. Come down here to the test video, and I like to go show in Finder. And then from here, boom, you've got the video downloaded right from Facebook. Booyah! Subscribe, boo! I'm serious, you need to subscribe, otherwise I'll go out of business. Now, once you have this video, guys, we're not encouraging you to use this to re-upload to your own channel or to steal videos from the web. That is unethical, and there's no way to grow your business. But you can use this to train people on videos that you saw. You can add them to your private collection. It's really a great tool, and I hope that you'll use it responsibly. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Owen Video, and if you want to grow your business with online video and you want to learn the shortcuts, the tips, the tricks, and the tactics that'll get you there faster, then you definitely want to subscribe to this channel. And if you really want to get your business moving with video, check out my monthly mastermind group, and you can check that out over there. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.